in Lincoln, during the big gas tanker fire that happened last week where roughly 5,000 people had to be evacuated, several homes were broken into. Police have caught one of the suspects. They're still looking for two others, including the items that were stolen, a shotgun that has been recovered.